I'm happy for this. Okay, so let's go, guys. It's Big Muscle. We're on the El Spaghen. And today we're at Sun and the Fun Air Show in Lakeland, Florida. And we're just getting some great information about this UA helicopter from one of the associates of the helicopter. What's your name is again?
My name's Chris.
Chris?
Yeah.
Okay, Chris. So just go ahead and give us some history about this helicopter.
This helicopter here is a Vietnam survivor. It was shot down 4 times in Vietnam, and it's still here today, and restored by Mr. Bull. And the little Loach helicopter next door was shot down 6 times in Vietnam and put back together by Mr. Bull. These are true survivors of history, and it's amazing the stories that could go along with it. You just don't know where they end.
And where are these helicopters located?
So just in Ocala.
In Ocala?
Yep.
At a museum?
Yep.
So what's the name of that museum?
Right here, American Foundation.
American Foundation Museum. Okay, guys, so you got it. That's it. If you want to check out more about these helicopters, you can check out the American Foundation Museum in Ocala, Florida. And you can probably see Chris there.
I am every day.
You're going to be there every day.
I'm a volunteer.
A volunteer. All right, man. Thank you for your information.
Thank you. Thanks for being interested.
All right. Thank you, too. All right. This is great footage, man. The viewers will love this.
I hope so.
They will. And by the way. How you doing?